Hello friends, hope you guys doing good. Today we will take you to the Hathu Mata temple located close to the Narkanda at a dazzling height of more than 3,352 meters. Narrow single road leading to the Hathu peak can leave you scared and enchanted at the same time. On one side are the deep and steep valleys with the tall Devdar trees forming charming pattern, and on the other side you can see the rock-solid mountains almost pushing you into the valley. Beautiful sunrise with the snow-capped covered mountains make you feel so fresh. Panoramic view from Hathu Mata temple is so beautiful that can't be explained in words, it's just mesmerizing. चलो फिर दोस्तों, आज मैं आपको बताता हूँ हाथु माता का इतिहास। माना जाता है कि ये मंदिर पांडवों ने अपने अज्ञातवास के समय में बनाया था, जिसका प्रमाण आज भी यहाँ मिलता है, जो इस बात का प्रमाण दर्शाता है कि पांडवों ने इस जगह पर एक रसोई भी हुआ करती थी और वो इस जगह पर खाना बनाया करते थे। बड़े बड़े चट्टानों के बीच में आज भी यहाँ पर कोयला मिलता है। According to the local belief, the famous Hathu Mata temple is the temple of Ma Kali. People come in a great number on the first Sunday of Jyeshtha to pay their rituals. There is an ancient stove like the formation of rocks nearby the temple. Local believe that it was used by the Pandavas' brother to cook their food during their Agyatvas. जय शक्ति जय शक्ति जय जय महाकाली जय शक्ति जय जय महाकाली। टिल देन प्लीज लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब सी फेयर टेल्स।